We'll have some clouds out there today. Temperatures up near 90 degrees and maybe a storm or two possible. Heat advisory over to the west for heat index values getting close to 105 degrees. So make sure you wear lightweight, light-colored clothes. Make sure that you drink lots of water and check on the kids, elderly, and pets. We've got maybe a storm or two possible this afternoon once the storms we have now dissipate by midday. Temperatures in the 70s overnight tonight, and then we'll have temperatures in the low to middle 90s tomorrow. So if you want to go fishing tomorrow, it will be hot Wednesday and Thursday. Make sure you stay cool and hydrated. A couple of showers and storms then possible on Friday. We're hot and steamy through this stretch here. Temperatures in the low to middle 90s Wednesday and Thursday. Even as the heat breaks a little bit, you're still looking at highs near 90. So for that heat index, it will climb over 100 Wednesday and Thursday. You'll have to just check on those vulnerable populations like the elderly and the kids. As you head through the 4th of July weekend, a couple of showers and storms maybe to start on Friday, and then we're looking at a hot and humid weekend, highs at 91 degrees on the 4th of July with sunshine. It will feel even hotter than that. You'll keep things pretty warm and muggy for your evening fireworks with a couple of clouds and temperatures in the 70s. Couple of showers and storms out there today, and then just the heat is going to be the main story as we have through the rest of the week and into the holiday. Guys?
Okay, some humidity for us, some high temperatures. I'm okay with that.
Alicia Raff, a quick question.
Did you like the fish?
Was the name of the fish Sir Reginald?
Yes, it is. Actually, you remember P.A. Ivy?
Their production
assistant. It's her fish.
Oh, Ivy, I love her. Miss her.
Oh, Ivy's so great.
And she takes her fish on walks. I was trying to say, how do you take a fish on walks?
So if you don't know...